This is Jonathan Fielding from the UCLA School of Public Health. There's been a lot of confusion about the COVID virus and what we have to do to try and protect ourselves. What I've tried to do is be a truth teller to try and reduce the confusion and give people direct advice on what they can do to protect their health and that of their family. Risk communication is an essential part of public health practice, and there's no time that's been more important to use that than now.